Sallallahu ala Muhammad. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Chapter on the inheritance of the sisters and brothers. Narrated Jabir, may Allah be pleased with him. While I was sick, the Prophet, peace be upon him, entered upon me and asked for some water to perform ablution. And after he had finished his ablution, he sprinkled some water of his ablution over me, whereupon I became conscious and said, O Allah's Messenger, I have sisters. Then the divine verses regarding the laws of inheritance were revealed.